shake it for me. Key to ignition, start it slowly. Hand on against it, move it with ease. My body like a bimmer, back it up on me.
So I wanna know, I will got the key to the bimmer. My body goes vroom vroom vroom. I will got the key to the bimmer. My body goes vroom vroom vroom.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today, I thought I would do like a get ready, get unready, but get lit with me kind of video. I really wanted to do a get ready and get lit with me video, but I just don't have any time to film a get ready with me. Like, I just can't find the time to do that and play, like, show my music players at the same time. Hold on, let me let my cat out. So I thought I would do a get unready with me, but get lit with me as well. So basically showing you my current playlist whilst taking my makeup off. And I feel like a really chill get, like, you know, little video. You can get to another playlist. So I have a playlist and I kind of like sectioned it off into like a little playlist to show you guys my favorite songs, but I will list my full playlist down below, which will include the songs in this video. And I use Apple Music, and this is just like my little playlist now, just the full of my favorite songs I want to show you guys today in this video. But I do have like a longer playlist, as you can guys can see, which is like 4 hours at the moment. But I always like delete things off my playlist, like I always get rid of the undated stuff. So I have my mirror and my skincare stuff behind me. And yeah, so the first thing I would do is just take my Garnier Skin Active micellar cleansing water with some cotton pads. I usually use about 2. Obviously before that I take off my lashes. Do you guys like my lashes? I love my lashes. They're by Isla, and they're like hashtag mermaids are cool, something like that. So, turn this off. Oh my god, yes. Best part of the day, taking the eyelashes off. This is literally like a literal full day of makeup on mine. Now I'm just gonna take a cotton pad. I usually take about 2. I'm gonna get 3 out because I use another one for something else, which I'll show you guys in a bit. I'm gonna put my first song on. Let me just grab my phone. Yeah. I love this song. I just go in like circular motions and up and down motions. I ain't gonna stop on the M-way there.
Cut through the lane when the M-way's clear. Would you do the same, baby? Please say yeah, yeah. My love for you is timeless, precious. Icons, diamonds, don't compare. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You're my fire, holding tighter. What's mine is hers, vice versa.
I'm pretty sure my friend Hannah showed me this song. Shout out to you, girl. I use one makeup pad for like the bottom half of my face and then the second for like top half. I love this song.
Baby girl goes slower. She don't really know me and I swear that I don't really know her. Yeah, 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 make money, but I won't really show her. We can kick back and roll up and smoke up. Yeah,
show you the body like Mariah.
On fire. She said she never done this before. Like, I don't really know like that, no, I don't really know like that. Baby, bring it right back. Like, I just really know my stack, yeah. I just really know my stack. So I tell a girl, hold up, hold up. I know I make money, but I won't really show.
The top half of my face, then start off with my forehead. I really do like the micellar water. I think it's really good at removing your makeup, but I feel like it doesn't remove all your makeup because I always have to go into a makeup wipe afterwards, which I will do in a second, which you guys will see. So yeah, what's the next song though? Oh my gosh, I love all my songs on my playlist, so every single time a song will come on, I'll be like, oh, I love this song, because I literally love all my songs. It's a good one.
Bitch, I'm dripping the sauce, massaging your boss. I'm gonna sit for a minute, you don't wanna repose. No, we don't take too much, we rebel in the post. I tell that bitch, call the lips, I don't wanna hear no. You
hard to get off. I actually can't. I probably like scrub my brows off.
No, we don't stay too much, we rebel in the force. I tell that bitch, hold your lips, I don't wanna hear more. You see that black whip passing by, you know you don't. Okay, step out, I'm probably with this.
And now I just take the other side and just do my eyes. Now I just take one of these Primark oil balancing facial cleansing wipes for oily and blemish prone skin. Cleansing and unblocks pores. It's enriched with tea tree and witch hazel. I love these makeup wipes. Well, they're not makeup wipes, they're cleansing wipes, but they're so good. So yeah, I'm just gonna grab one of these. They're like a twin pack as well for only like a pound, which is amazing. And I'm gonna play my next song.
I got my girl with me and she's shiny. Tinder's on my feet, yeah, stylish. Tinder's on my feet, yeah, stylish. My baby told me, wait, it's just timing. German wiki, I'm guiding. If a man talk tough, then I'm sliding. If you see me in the streets, yeah, I'm grinding. My baby told me, wait, it's just timing. German wiki, I'm guiding. If a man talk tough, then I'm sliding. If you see me in the streets, yeah, I'm grinding. If you ever need a place to stay, baby girl, you can come my way. Girl, I got a lot of games. Anyone you wanna play. You're the only one that I want. You're the only one that I need. Baby girl, don't fall for the lies. Baby girl, don't fall for these lies. Anything that says a lie.
Okay, next I use the Clean and Clear Deep Cleansing Lotion, Sensitive Skin, an oil fighting formula that cleanses and effectively to help prevent spots. I have always used this cleanser ever since I like first started skincare when I was like probably like 13, 14, when I started like getting spots on my face. This shit is amazing. Like honestly, it gets rid of all the dirt off your face, and you can actually see it on the cotton pad. It's disgusting, but so satisfying, and it's such a staple product of mine in my skincare routine. Like I've never skipped this step. Like honestly, love. Love it. And what's the next song?
Got no time for my games. Grow up, nigga. He 37, think he 22. His mother work, he played the crib, just polishing his 22. Plus he eat up all the food, but never grocery shop. Acting like he out looking for a job, but he know he not. I got homies coming home saying they needed grams. Remember fiends on my phone saying they needed grams. Stuck in the past, guess somebody told him he the man. Some niggas that never grow up, I call him Peter Pan. Clothes when he got up out the yard, he was bigger than homies. Told him that he should bodyguard. He was used to cracks, he don't know the prices that Molly cost. Youngins don't pay him no mind, he figured he probably lost. They don't know he grew up in the era where no.
Okay, now that that's all cleansed, I'm just going to move on to moisturiser. I use the Loreal Hydra Genuis Aloe Water Moisturiser for oily skin. And this one's for normal combination skin. And I think they have like two or three different ones. So there's like one for dry skin, one for normal skin, and one for like combination skin, which is me.
Baby, I can love you better.
This to like moisturize to like set into my face. I'm gonna like share with you my next favorite song.
She said it's been a long time, you're looking brand new. I said yeah, it's been a while, you're looking fine too. She said oh yeah, what's been new? I told her come and catch a vibe and I can show you. You know that's my type of vibe. 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 Or rather you can ride on it. FaceTime, so I just wanna put a smile on it. You like my ladder, you can climb on it. She's a bougie girl on the D-low. She just likes Chanel like Machino. She better find another man, cause I'm chasing her bag, but I ain't another man. But you can hold her if you really wanna take your mind off it. Before I ride it, you can ride on it.
Okay, next I'm just gonna use this Lush Tea Tree Water Toner Water. Just gonna spray it all over my face. play my next song.
Them good nails, them good nails, so scandalous. Lost this pussy, my records. No, my baby not average, so I'ma go all backwards. Chanel, Cardi Tell, my bitch, she my favorite girl. She my wife. Chanel, Cardi Tell, my baby, she my favorite girl. She's all I need. Double D's, buns and all of me. Buns and all of me. Buns and all of me. Ride it for me, baby, ride it for me, girl. Shake it, please, baby, grind it for me. Ride it for me, baby, ride it for me, girl. Shake it, please, baby, grind it for me.
Now I'm just taking like my medication for my face. It's not really medication, it's just what I got prescribed by the doctor. This is like Xenoritz stuff, and it's like a load of zinc basically, and it just really helps fight spots on my face. And I'm just gonna like put it all over my face, and I'm playing my next song.
Sometimes I don't even know, like, maybe I just live my life. I just do what I wanna, when I wanna, how I wanna. Maybe yeah, I just do what I wanna, when I wanna, how I wanna. I just, I like to kiss and cuddle, and what? Like when are you free? Never bitch, I cost. If you jump at me, that's your loss. I switch countries, like I switch socks.
So my camera just cut off, which is really annoying, but I just used this, if I can, you know, reach it, this tea tree night gel treatment thing from Boots over my face, on my spots. And that is basically the end of my video. If you guys liked it, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already, because subscribe to me. And I will see you guys in the video, so bye.